Hi guys, I'm at school right now and the students are playing this game with these pencils. Now I'm not even going to pretend that I know what they say. Well, this says Hirashita. Hoshi ni goju no damage. Anyway, the things that are written on the pencils are points. And what they do is they roll the pencil. These are just, you know, regular pencils, but they got stuff written on them. And depending on how it stops, they get certain points worth. Wait, ちょっとやっていい?やって?行
くぞ。じゃあ俺行くぞ。ブロンで行くぜ。
Okay. おお。で、じゃあこれはどうなる?
丸に10ダメージ。
で、丸って何?ま、丸はサークル、それ分かってるけどね。
ここ、
はい。でもこれは星マークでしょ?
丸マークです、丸マークです。
まあまあ。まあまあ。
サークルマーク。
カレンちゃん、カレンちゃん、カレンち
ゃん。Okay, guys, I'm not even going to pretend that I understand how this is played.Which brings it to do that day? HP で何
100
points はい
このポイントとか丸とか星とか全員とか書いてあり100からその数だけ引いていって
okay so yeah I really don't understand something about getting to 100 points anyway so I just thought it was kind of interesting I looked over and these guys were throwing their pencils around I was like what the hell are you doing and they brought the pencils over and showed me pretty interesting So, all right, guys, I wish I could explain more. Maybe Victor knows. All right, guys, see ya.